Come and sniff an excellent perfume I have just brought from the finest perfumer in the city. The sign of these poor beings, which corresponds to one's smile and one's laughter, approaches, and with his wet nose, curiously sniffs the uncorked flask. Then, suddenly recoiling with fright, he barks at me reproachfully. Ah, my miserable dog, if I had offered you a package of shit, you would have sniffed it with delight, and perhaps would have devoured it. Thus, you yourself, unworthy companion of my sad life, are like the public, to whom one must never offer those delicate perfumes that would exasperate it, but only carefully chosen sweepings.
How beautiful! How beautiful!
Thank you. Thank you.